right, now we're ready. Okay.
What? What was that? Did you see that? Hold on. Okay. I can see you. You can see me. What was that? Play the real intro real quick. That's better. Don't forget my Instagram on this side over here. Come, go look me up on Instagram. I always have something. Anyways, this is weird right here. I found this video when I was cleaning out my hard drive. I would show it, but it's not long enough to come all the way up here. I saw it. This video wasn't edited, and it was never uploaded. At least I don't remember. So I'm gonna play some of the clip here for you, so just look.
Are you ready?
Alright, now I'm gonna wreck you.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna wreck you, dog. I'm gonna wreck you. It's already settled where we are. I'm gonna wreck you.
What? Part two? Did you hear my brother's voice?
Dang it.
Okay. Wait, hold on. Pause. Well, we're just getting our faces. Wait.
Why do I have so many technical issues? I was never ready.
Alright, there we go. We're good. Okay, I haven't played this in a year, Ryan. Okay?
Why do I say too much? I think I still say too much.
I know we can do double jumps now. But where are you? Is the question. Oh yeah, what are you gonna do, Ryan? What are you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Okay,
you know, I really used to be good at video games. Then I started high school. That's when things started going poo downhill in my gaming life.
Where are you?
You know, my voice didn't change that much over high school. It changed a little bit, but it didn't change too much. Now my brother on the other hand, his voice, as you just heard, his voice used to be super high pitch. Now that he's starting high school, now it's starting to get lower. There was a point during my high school years where his voice started getting crackly and gross. I hated it. It was so annoying. It's getting smoother, I guess. Yeah.
Oh my god!
You scared me!
What even? Oh my god. Okay.
Blind.
You are blind.
That statement, you are blind, is true. His glasses are oof. You put them on and you're gonna get a headache. It hurts. It's terrible.
I'm not even. You could easily win if you had this gun.
No, I don't like that gun. I prefer like the.
No, you could easily win though.
How?
Because you have your trigger finger.
My what?
The mod.
Oh, no. No.
No.
Yeah. Yeah, buddy.
So what he means by my mod is I used to have a modded controller for the Xbox 360, which was the console I used. It was this nice chrome with blue. Oh, it was amazing looking. And it was cool. I used to show off to all of my friends all the time. It was great.
Damn, dude. You're getting wrecked. I thought you were a better COD player than me.
You said I sucked at COD, so shut up.
I said he sucks at COD. Look at him now. He's level 59 or something like that on Fortnite.
Ryan.
Is good at COD.
No, he's not. Apparently, I really thought you were better than me. No joke.
I did. It's true.
God damn it, Ryan. Reload already. Ooh! Ballin'! Oh my god, Ryan, you're getting wrecked so hard.
That reaction was slightly fake. I was young and dumb. What can I say?
Oh, I saw you. I see you. Yes! Oh, I won. I won. How do you feel, Ryan? I wrecked you.
It's just a game.
I wrecked you, though. I won.
It's just a game. Calm down.
Salty, salty, salty.
Well, thank you, Ryan, for playing. And, goodbye. Oh, my God.
Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like if you did enjoy. Goodbye. It's empty.